We have got a lot on offer for you guys here today, starting off with player picks, moving on to promo packs, and then one mega promo pack, and we've got the return of Itani.
So be sure to check out the link down below to buy and sell your FUT23 coins, and don't forget to use the discount code FISH at the checkout to get 6% off your order.
My friend, how are you doing? You're back out of your hibernation. I know that you've, wait, listen, I've got to tip my hat to you, okay, because you've still been training. Obviously whilst fasting, which I can only give you the utmost respect for.
Not while fasting, but yeah.
Well, you're still doing, you're training, you're still training, and obviously
after I break it, yeah.
Yeah, there you go. It's, hey, listen, mate, I respect you completely for that.
Thank you.
But, should be a lot of fun here today. Haven't had a Tony on for a little while. Much so, in fact, that we were going to do a whole episode on player pick, but The club hasn't got enough non-rares at the moment to facilitate that on Itani's end. So what we're going to do is we're going to do 10 of these, going to do a few promo packs, and like I said, a massive promo pack as well. So hope you guys are looking forward to it. If you are, smash up a like. It's very much appreciated, ladies and gentlemen. It really helps to get the videos out there. So please do be sure to do that. Make sure you hit the subscribe button as well and get the notification bell turned on so you don't miss an upload. And yeah, drop a comment down below. Who's going to win today's episode? What will the scoreline be? And we have to get over the spinny wheel to see what the bonus lifeline's going to be.
The hell, you never talked to me about that.
What, the spinny wheel?
Yeah.
You're going to like the spinny wheel, mate. You're going to like this spinny wheel. It's the first time you've seen it, actually, isn't it?
Exactly.
Shall I give it a spin? Let's go. We're spinning it up. We're spinning it up, mate. We're spinning it up regardless of what you say. Yes, no, or maybe. It's going to get spun. So today, mate, the bonus lifeline is going to be in-game stats. So that means at any time, once you've opened up your pack and you have a look at what you've got, you're able to call out an in-game stat. And if you've got the highest one, you win. Rock, paper, scissors, mate, to see who's going to start us off. Are you ready?
Yep.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Paper.
Damn, bro. You're coming back in like that. Coming back in with that instant dub, bro.
It was the easiest, I guess. Maybe yeah. Rock would have been easier.
Perhaps. Well, it's your start. I will let you take us away. First to 10 points will win. Don't forget you got the cut, the mask, the bandit, and of course, in-game to play with.
All right. Here we go.
Looking forward to it, mate. Good to have you back.
Thank you. I'm going to go with 92 pace.
The pace merchant is back straight in with pace. Imagine my shock. Congratulations, mate. You managed to get that win.
Nice.
Straight back in with it. No hanging about. No messing about. This is terrible.
Time to go your in-game stat.
I'm actually, honestly, mate, I'm actually straight over to in-game already because this is so bad. Jesus wept and Mary cried, man. I don't even know if I can. I think I've got a dub with this, man. I'm going to have to try rock, paper, composure, 83.
83 composure?
Yeah.
I have 85.
Oh, wow. 2-0. Down in the dumps already, ladies and gentlemen.
This and he uses lifeline.
And I'm the lifeline down. This is not what you wanted to see. I can still come back though, just like Arsenal this season. King of the comebacks, we got this.
Ooh. This is not the best, but I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit. 86 physical.
It's not bad though, is it? It's good enough to beat me for crying out loud. 3-0. What the flipping hell is going on?
It's gonna be a quick video.
What is going on here? Oh, also, man, I don't know if you know this, but goalkeepers count as well, by the way.
Alright.
Just in case. Was that rule in place when you last played?
No, it wasn't. But okay,
fine. Goalkeepers do count. Apologies.
That would have been controversial if it came on.
Well, rock, paper, dribbling, 85.
You get that.
Finally. We finally get a point. One singular point. Picked so far. Might be a good thing we're only doing 10 of them, to be fair. Might be a good thing.
All right. I am going to go with... Ooh. Is this... I'm going to go 84 shooting.
That's high again, man. Very high again. And once again, I cannot beat it. It's 4-1.
Let's go.
That's a crisis.
Let's go.
Okay. I'm going to have to call in my bandit, I think.
Already?
Yeah, bro. This is desperate times right here. I need to try to level the playing field out.
All right.
It's not... the best, it's not the worst. I haven't, listen, this would have been a really good one for in-game stats, you know. Really good. Look at that agility. I'm going to have to say, rock, paper, pace, 90.
I have 91.
You're joking. Are you joking?
No, I'm not.
Bro, that makes the score 6-1. Sorry, 6-0. It's 6-0. It's 6-0, bro. I have to blindfold you, bro. You got to be blindfolded immediately.
Wait, how does this work? So it's just the same. I say the stat.
You say a stat before you even see it.
Okay. Mate, I'm going to go win.
This is not good. This is so bad.
I'm going to go with pace.
Let me hear it.
88.
Dude, can I just get one bit of luck this entire episode? Are you serious? 7-0, mate. 7-0. Are you joking? I've got no bandit. This has gone so badly wrong. It's
man's down bad.
I am. Bro, it's not even being down bad. There's down bad and then there's this. This is catastrophic.
And it's your turn, though.
It is, yeah. My guy could beat me lifeline this, by the way. Right, this should be at least 1 point. Rock, paper, dribbling, 88.
Yeah, you definitely
has
that.
To be.
Yeah.
Right, that makes the score 7-1. It's a commiseration point, which
wait,
I need to
make two more.
Two more picks.
Yeah. All right. So here is my next pick. I'm gonna go with two good stats to pick from, but I'm gonna go with the most safer option: 85 defending.
Getting absolutely destroyed here. This is an absolute joke. 8-1. Flipping hell. The final pick of the episode. Or not the episode. Actually, yeah, it will be the final pick of the episode. With bated breath, rock, paper, passing, 87.
87 passing?
Yes, mate.
Holy, this is bad. Is it your turn, right?
It was my turn, yeah.
So I can't use lifelines or anything?
You can use your cut, but I don't know
if it's worth it. Nah, there's no point.
Yeah.
All right.
Wow. Okay, we're going to be into promo packs now in just a second. So let me just swap accounts, mate, and you can finish me off, bro. Because this is the game's done. It's done.
Not with that attitude.
Well, you know what, mate? You know what I'm going to say as well? If I pack a foot birthday or an icon from this big pack I'm about to do, I'm going to put them on the line. Regardless of who they are, they're going to go on the line. All right? That's the levels.
All right.
That's okay. The levels. That's how bad you've just annihilated me right now.
Bruv, 12,000 FIFA points. That's like a month and plus protein shake. It's true though. Like no,
I'm slinging on 12,000 FIFA points right now, mate.
I'm
doing it to try and drop. Listen, I'm already depressed as it is the fact that I'm getting my handed to me this episode. First episode back, I'm getting absolutely torn apart.
Even your bandit killed you.
God, my own bandit betrayed me, bro.
It's going to be a flawless victory, mate. Because no lifeline even used.
Oh, my God. Is it your turn or is it my turn for this?
My turn, because you went passing 87.
Yeah, that makes sense. I was going to say it has to be your turn anyway, I think, because you won the rock, paper, scissors, right?
Yeah.
My God. Okay, mate. Well, I'm going to open up the birthday cheer pack. It's your stat, so I'm going to hear it. I'm probably going to start crying at the end of this.
All right, elite plus. Let's get it.
I swear to God, if I could get Hall of Shame this episode. Okay. Well, to be fair, did you not even bad at this?
Nah.
Oh, you could have Hall of Shame me, mate. The people were screaming out for that, probably. They were screaming, mate.
I'm bringing you back to the game. What the hell?
You should have confidence in your pack abilities. Go on, what's that you calling out for me?
All right, so I packed a foot birthday.
Oh, of course you did.
It's a
of course you did. I'm not even surprised, mate. Which one is it? Tell me.
Sal.
Oh, he's actually cheap, isn't he? Sal.
A lot of them are, so it doesn't matter that much.
For birthday, bro. Better than the I'm getting over it.
Yeah. So I'm going to go with an in-game stat instead.
Wow. Okay, you're actually using a lifeline, bro.
Yeah. Because this pack is not that great.
Okay. What is it?
So I'm just looking to make sure who has the best in-game
stat. Saul, surely. Oh, so from Saul. Sorry, not Saul.
Yeah. Saul. He doesn't have the... Like, he's a balanced card, but nothing outstanding in his in-game stats. So I'm just looking through all these players to see anything insane, you know?
This honestly sucks, by the way. This is so bad. Like, I'm just sat here waiting for my demise. Like, whoever I'm packing this pack now is just going on the line anyway. So it's like this is a classic, not a win.
Oh, you haven't opened it.
Lose. Yeah, I know. That's even worse. The anticipation. I'm excited, but I kind of almost want it to be a bad pack.
I'm scared of what you're gonna get. That's the problem. I'm gonna go with 92 crossing.
92 crossing. Okay. Well, listen. I've had absolutely naff all luck so far, so please God be good. Let's help me out here. Let's make it something sick and let me keep it. It is, of course, an icon, because we do get one of those included. It's French, C-A-M. It's flipping Zinedine Zidane! Why did I say I would do that? It's Tony, why did I say I would do that? No, why did I say I would do it?
Wait, is that the mid, right?
That's 94 Zidane, bro. Why did I say this? Why did I say this?
2 million coins.
Why did I say this? No.
Wow, that is crazy, mate. 2 million coins Zidane.
Why did I say I would do it? Oh, wait, his crossing's got to be good, though, no?
Please be good.
Crossing's... What did you say?
My crossing was 92...
Oh, this game's a joke. It's a lie. Zidane has not only got 90 crossing.
Beaten by Trent.
Hey, if I don't laugh, I'm going to cry, honestly. This is a disgrace.
Packs and Icon still can't win.
I can't believe this, by the way, bro. He's worth 2 million coins. Why did I say I would do that? That means to score 9-1.
Ow, you did actually win.
No, I didn't. I didn't even win that.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Do I open my 50k or what are you going to do?
No, just let me have a flipping moment to just sit and just try and collect my thoughts after this. I have to pray. I've got 1 in 3. I've got 33.3% chance of keeping that. That's where I've got to look at it. There's still a chance to keep it. There is still a chance. It's just a very slim bloody chance. I'll tell you that much for flipping free. Oh, man. All right, well, to get rid of all that stuff. 9-1. You got a 50k pack, you said, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, I'll open up 50k as well then.
All right. Ready?
Let's do it. Let's flip and do it.
It's your stat, though. Don't forget.
Yeah, of course, it's an absolute... Okay, to be fair, this is actually quite good. Rock, paper, dribbling, 89.
I don't think I'm going to beat that. That's quite high. Yeah.
That's high.
Yeah, that is high. I can't beat that.
Okay, mate. So that's 9-2. Right, we're going to go back down now, mate. We're going to go back down. We're going to get you some gold rares in. Well, we could do, mate, 7.5Ks, I feel like, are the
All right.
gift that keep on giving. So we'll do a couple of 7.5Ks. There might be a chance to be coming back here.
Man says couple. Like he's going to survive.
Hey, listen, bro. Now that Zidane's on the line, I've changed gear, bro.
All right.
Of all the packs, yeah, I've had so many dead icon packs throughout this year. We're talking Litmanens, Laudrups, Pirlos.
Are you ready to hear my?
Yeah.
My 89 physical.
No, go again. Do something else. Pick something else. Pick something else immediately. Pick something else right goddamn now. Is that flipping Marega? Marega's going to betray me like that.
Nah, it's Inform Niamasi.
Oh my God. All right, well, I have to cut it because this is literally the final episode. This is the final flipping... The final
episode, he's retiring.
I'm retiring, bro. This is it. I'm done, mate. I'm flipping... Listen, I'm liquidating. Opal Fish Limited is no more. It's gone. It's over. It's over, bro. GG's. Flipping heck.
It's so bad sometimes how this game goes.
Yeah, you're telling me, bro. And you know what? Just because it is such a big discard, and I can tell already there'll be so many people like, oh, this is set up. We're gonna keep it rolling, okay? We're gonna keep it rolling.
Yeah. Okay. He's doing a one shot.
Yeah, we're gonna have to, mate. We're gonna have to. So I'm gonna have. Can you find a cut? Actually, you know what I'll do, bro? Seeing as we've got Zidane in there, I'll chuck in Zidane. I'll keep Emerson Royale in there. Can you do it? I'll have a quick little check to see how much Lafont is still worth. Because we've got 2 million coins in there, for crying out loud.
I'll check. Lafont. He is 39k.
That's possibly a little bit too cheap. So I'll do Emerson Royale. I'll do Thomas Muller as well.
Muller is...
I think he's about 70k. I think that's about fair.
I'll check for you now. He is around...
This is not good.
68k.
68, that's fine. I keep messing this up. I'm actually so scared about this.
All right. So, are you ready?
No, I'm not flipping ready. Give me a goddamn minute, will you? Please. What's wrong with you, dude? Relax.
I thought you were hurrying up because you want to do it in one shot.
All right. I'm ready.
Read them out to me. Who's on the line?
I'm not reading. I'm not reading, bro.
Middle.
No! There's no way. There is just no way. I've just moved it into the Discord slot. This cannot be happening. This actually can't be happening. I needed it on this account as well. There's no way I just moved Emerson Royale over. There's just not right.
Should have trusted your gut, mate.
This is honestly what you get for trying to be a good person in life. You just get finessed. I got done with the Cruyff and now I've been done with the Zidane. Oh, bro, it's always a French connection. I thought I was safe. Couldn't have been Muller or flipping Royale. It just couldn't be them, could it? That's actually so peak. I think that Discord actually hurts. I moved it into the middle. I actively chose that position. What a numpty. God. All right, well, mate, that is so jarring. You have no idea. Yeah. All right, I'm going to have to go get it discarded, ladies and gents. I should know. I just don't even have any words. And if anyone says, oh, you can't put it into... I'm putting it into something, ladies and gentlemen. It's a 94 flipping Zidane. I'm putting it into something. Relax yourselves. It's going in. Right. Oh, my God. You know what's actually mad? I was about to just do this SBC and I forgot to put Zidane in.
Oh, my God.
If I just completed the SBC, I didn't even put him in. Oh, mate, my head's gone. I need to give my head a wobble.
His head is gone.
My head's gone, bro. I'm on a different planet right now. Right, here we go then, ladies and gentlemen. He is in, as you can see right there. Yeah, great, fantastic. First owner, had him for all of, what, 3.5 minutes till the demolition job was complete. First owner, untradeable. How's your luck? See you later, Zidane. Au revoir. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you did, subscribe. If you didn't, don't. Basically, up to you. Smash up a like. I'm jarred, I'm rattled, disgruntled. But that is that. Thank you so much for watching. Catch you soon.